something. We're now going to have a couple of special presentations by Tacy and Amanda.
I'm going to present the Pageant Directors Award. The Pageant Directors Award is really, to me, one of the most important awards we have. This is the girl who has represented everything that I think Miss Hurricane should represent. She's on time, she's courteous, she's prepared. I never have to ask her twice to bring things. And honestly, this group of girls is so amazing. I had a really hard time picking. You really are. You guys are awesome. But this year, the Director's Award goes to Jennifer Humphreys. And I get the pleasure of giving Miss Photogenic out to the Photographer's Award. And this year, we were blessed to have Miss Kathleen Edwards do our pictures, and this year Miss Photogenic goes to Matea Rosander.
I hope that was her dad. All right. So we are going to present next, I'm going to drop all of these if I'm not careful, the Best Interview Award. Is glued really well. And that goes to Cameron Sorge. The Introduction Number Award goes to Matea Rosander. The Best Talent Award goes to Cameron Sorge. Presentation Award goes to Cameron Sorge. All right, so this is the moment we've all been waiting for. The scores, of course, have been tallied. So big thanks to our judges and auditors. I feel like maybe this would be a good time for me to give a long, boring speech. I am, of course, teasing. Let's have a round of applause, first of all, for our contestants before we announce our new royalty. They have done a wonderful job. Let me please remind the contestants and the audience that the princess will take a short walk and pictures will need to be taken for the newspaper. Then you are welcome to come up and offer your congratulations, although I recommend using the stairs. Matter of fact, it says, please be sure to use the stairs on either side of the stage to come on and get off of the stage. Good luck to each of you, and now, the results of the 2015 Miss Hurricane Pageant. Miss Congeniality is a special award because it's voted on by the contestants, and this is a girl who's fun to be around, and a good friend to everyone. Miss Congeniality for 2015 is Jennifer Humphreys. Your 2015, second attendant is Matea Rosander. Should Miss Hurricane get hit by a bus or be involved in some sort of political scandal, the first attendant will take her place, and that attendant in 2015 is Sabrina Holmes. Results. Miss Hurricane 2015 is Cameron Sorton.
Yeah, breathe.
What's up, Wade?
Good to see you, man.
Not like I haven't seen you all day long.
Miss Congeniality, your sister, and I'm going to take
Yeah. Okay, I have a statement.
Let me get my family a hug. Oh, hi, Amanda. I love you. Yeah, apparently I did. I used what you said. Look away and give me a hug.
Okay. You did so good.
Hey, did you get through?